Welcome back to Ultimate Fight Vault. We've got some sizzling news in the MMA world. Tom Aspinall, fresh off the announcement of his upcoming bout against Curtis Blaydes, had some choice words for John Jones. Let's break it down.
Well, I've made it pretty clear that I want to fight Jones. I'm not going to go out I'm not going to start acting like someone that I'm not. Do you know what I mean? I spoke to John Jones online, spoke to John Jones privately, spoke to John Jones personally, publicly. There's not a lot more that I can do. John Jones is playing games. He doesn't want the fight. I'm not going to start acting like someone I'm not just to get views and get attention and all that stuff. I want to be true to myself. I want to fight the best people in the world. And hopefully, fingers crossed, one day that'll interest John. But right now, he's interested in fighting 42-year-old Stipe. So there isn't a lot to say about that.
Aspinall clearly isn't backing down, but John Jones had his own response. Let's take a look. John Jones took to social media to give his reaction, and he didn't hold back. John Jones, I wouldn't be surprised if Curtis won. I've seen scenarios like this time and time again. Dude prematurely drinking his own Kool-Aid ends up with a huge piece of humble pie. I mean, if Sergey can touch Tom that easy, I'm sure Curtis can too. When Curtis decides to go, he's a lot faster than people realize and he hits hard. A few well-timed shots and that strong top game, it could be a long night for old Tommy boy. Either way, I'll be watching, excited to have some additional footage. John didn't stop there. When a fan commented that John wanted Curtis to win for his own sake, Jones replied candidly, "Sure, if I'm being completely honest, I always root for the Americans, especially American wrestlers. At the end of the day, no matter who wins, Curtis is no walk in the park either. The only lane I've ever known is the fast one. I know no other speed. Can't remember the last time I wasn't at the big boy table." Jones's loyalty to his fellow American wrestlers is clear, but he acknowledges the challenge both fighters present. With Aspinall determined to stay true to himself and Jones throwing his support behind Blaydes, this upcoming fight is sure to be a thrilling showdown. Both fighters have everything to prove, and only time will tell who comes out on top. That's it for today's update. Don't miss any of the action. Hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay notified with Ultimate Fight Vault. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for more MMA news and content.